Hi, I wanted to amend a couple of points I made in the video. One of which is the fact that not everyone who gets killed is by natural selection. If large chunks of humanity do get killed off by stupid means of stupidity, some of them are probably just going to be innocents who get killed in the crossfire. For example, with drunk drivers, the idiot who kills himself due to drunk driving, he's the one getting killed by natural selection. Anyone else who gets hurt or killed in the accident is unfortunately an innocent bystander. Like they can't be faulted for that. But and of course, I'm not to say that that's automatically going to mean that I survive anyway. I mean, hell, my line's probably going to go extinct along with the rest of everyone else. I'm probably just as stupid as the rest of humanity. Anyway, here's the funny bit. I was thinking about what the new species of humanity would be called. Homo sapiens sapiens something. So what about Homo sapiens sapiens intellecticus or Homo sapiens sapiens galacticus? I'm putting that out as a poll, and I'm hoping that people will either vote one way or the other on that, or offer new names for the new evolved human species that becomes more intelligent than us. Toodles!